nothing to do on this farm. Except all those cool puzzles and stuff, I mean. Boy, was I excited when Mama said we were gonna come stay. Oh, but hey, there is an... Now, where'd that darn cat get to? So many awesome places to sleep on a farm. Maybe in that barn? There he is. All right, Sam. Hold still. Hey, Sam, where are you going? That cat expect me to chase him around all day? I mean, I could. I don't ever get tired. Sort of my thing. Cats like high places, right? Maybe Sam's up a tree somewhere. Okay. Easy now, Sam. Quick, Hulk! Take the photo! Awesome! Oh man, this is going on my wall right now!
Don't worry, Devil. I won't let them take you away. S.H.I.E.L.D. want to take Devil here away and perform some- I'm not letting them hurt my friend. Come on, Devil. This way. Ooh. Who are you guys? S.H.I.E.L.D.? No, you're not. Come on, boy. Follow me. Look out! More of those creeps! Not far now. Hide behind me, Devil. No, wait. That's not going to work. You should be safe here, Devil. If only there was island somewhere.
Squadrils, if you will, out into the country. You know, but we're never gonna make the Great Lakes Avengers reunion. You know who you're looking for, right? Monkey Joe, Tippy Toe, Mr. Freckles, Nutso, and Slippy Pete. You see any other squirrels out there? Ain't mine.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
It's a good thing I can turn into a gorilla, or this would be really embarrassing. I came down here with the guys from the Initiative for a nice swim in the lake. But lucky for me, I can hide my modesty by, well, turning into a gorilla, obviously. But I'm not sure...
Oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
Do you have time for a little emergency landscaping?
Don't take too long, okay? I might have fur in this form, but it's still kind of...
Yep, those are my clothes.
Thank you. Do you have time for a little emergency landscaping?
I was practicing my ability to communicate.
Well, basically, I said...
Careful. As the saying goes, pretty road.
Shall we give this bush a trim? Time to weed out the bad seeds.
Enough about that. As an empath.
I'm all over this game. At what point do I stop being a cameo and start being a star?
Fortunately, I am mighty. Grrrr!